And what size engine is that?
That is not the stock
engine. That's not the original,
but... It's a 400 small block.
400 small block, uh-huh.
Roller tappet, metal bracket, aluminum heads.
360 horses?
Hooker headers, yeah, big quadruped.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
Trim at 5-speed, 411.
So she'll move. And it's a lightweight body.
It's got all it needs.
It's got a lot of power and it's a lightweight body with that fiberglass body.
It's got a Holley quadrajet. Holley quadrajet.
Well, no, it's a double pumper. It's a big Rochester double pumper.
Oh, okay.
That's a 400.
Great.
Roller tappet.
Now, what would this car had in original? Was it 283?
283. Uh-huh. 245 horses, 2 fours, 270 horses, 315 foot.
Uh-huh. But you got a lot more power than what that had. Original, yeah. Yeah, a lot more. That's a beauty. That's a.
No, I didn't build it really. I built the South Dakota.
I drove my 66 to South Dakota last week.
Yeah. It's a 1960 Corvette.
One of those places that makes custom radiators.
Oh, okay. What happened?
So you bought it and had this motor in already?
Yeah. Most everything was done. I changed the transmission. And
what transmission?